She wears a coat of color, loved by some, feared by others. She's immortalized.
All right, $50 paint job. This is my 69 Mustang. I thought I'd just show you how to apply it. I mean, it's pretty common sense, but anyway, I don't know. Kind of confused me because I was like, whoa, people are actually rolling this? Yes, they are. There's my roller. This is my second coat. Just kind of touching it up. That's why I'm trying not to paint too much on it right now, because most of it's getting pretty dry. This is a little thicker than what most people do because I'm just doing the primer. I'm going to wet sand it at 600. But it's actually 30-70, 70% paint. So it's a little bit thicker than the 50-50 that most people do. I'm just doing this. I'm going to wet sand it. I'm only doing the two coats of the primer because it covered really nicely. That's it. Here, I'll stand back a little and let you see. Bam. Anyway, this is the color I'm going with. It's a gloss sunrise red. I'm going to do about 6 to 8 coats on that, depending on how well it covers. Definitely doing 50-50 ratio, though, just to keep it flat and do it, you know, way everyone says. So, alrighty, cool. I'll talk to you guys later.